New England Indonesian Festival diadakan oleh Persatuan Mahasiswa Indonesia di Amerika Serikat atau PERMIAS di negara bagian Massachusetts. Festival ini mengenalkan tarian tradisional, kuliner, dan budaya Indonesia pada masyarakat kota Boston. Semilir angin sejuk di Copley Square membuat pengunjung apa? Aku ngikutin bule cantik yang lagi mencari makan siang di sini. Dia bisa bahasa Jawa. Aku ajak ngobrol ah.
Suka sekali budaya Indonesia dan makanan Indonesia. Enak. Masakan rendang.
Rendang ya?
Iya. Masakan apa Sumatera.
Kita cari lagi yuk.
Testing. Pisang goreng.
Nah, kalau yang ini namanya Jeremy.
I'm eating masakan Padang. So we have some rendang here, and it's really the best rendang I think I've ever had. We have some ayam goreng, which is really nice and light. And this is
ladies and gentlemen,
tahu isi, and it's phenomenal. It's really nicely fried. Indonesia. It's got carrots
so
inside. Do you want
to
see?
To Boston. And you have seen.
Sambil makan, rasanya bangga menonton tarian Indonesia di sini. Tarian Panyambrama Bali dan tari topeng Irang Boyolali Jawa Tengah. Nah, kalau yang ini tari Tortor Sumatera Utara. Loh, ada bule ikut nari Batak. Ajak ngobrol yuk.
Celebratory celebration. Yeah. The Batak culture. Saya suka Batak.
The aim is to promote Indonesian culture to the US because it is still underrepresented here, even though we have like 3,000 people in New England, Indonesian people in England itself.
Wah, salutlah sama PERMIAS Massachusetts. Semoga makin banyak ya acara seperti ini. Dari Boston, Massachusetts, Jurgen Alivia, Supriyono, VOA.